The project we got to work on for our studio this semester was a nature playscape at Head Start, and we got to design and build the last section to the nature play.
Nature Play Project is an outdoor classroom environment. It enables the children to be immersed into natural elements, which will kind of cater and supplement them with different learning resources. It's important for the children to have this natural play area to get them out of the classroom setting and out into the nature. And
the most enjoyable part for me was getting to see the kids using our slide that I designed. When I'm designing things, you don't really expect it to be built, so you never like think about it, but this way you got to see like what you designed actually had to be built, and you had to learn how to build it. And so getting to do a real thing with and watching the children get to play on it was the best part.
And it brought the inner kids out in us, how to make us think like the kids do, so we knew how we should design around them.
Getting to work with the kids and see how much they enjoy everything we do, whether it's just a mock-up of a cardboard tree to getting the physical thing together, and just to get to see their reactions to it and how excited they are for each new addition, and just how involved they are and how eager they are to learn has been really cool and really rewarding.
It's got us out of the studio setting and actually had to deal with costs, materials, and sustainability. And we actually got to interact with the users and the clients as well.
I've gotten to work with a lot more individuals that I wouldn't have had the opportunity to before. So it really has encouraged me to further develop those people skills and those communication skills and just overall teamwork.
It's been a lot of hours, but it was really fun and worth it. I think I totaled up to be around like 65 hours, I think we did. Most of our studio days was out there, and then we would work for the weekends and stuff. And it was a lot of extra pressure on us, I think, because we had to do the final and that there was a real deadline with the grand opening being on our time. So it was a little more stressful, but it was really fun and worth it.